El día de hoy les voy a enseñar a hacer este squishy de banana split casero. Voy a estar utilizando este squishy de un vasito, de un squishy de banana. Para hacer los copos de helado voy a estar utilizando este squishy y le voy a estar cortando las piernitas y los bracitos. Vamos a colocar el squishy de banana en la parte de arriba, le corté un poquito y después vamos a ir colocando las bolitas de nieve. Voy a estar utilizando pegamento súper fuerte para que esto no se mueva. También voy a utilizar pintura blanca para darle varias capas y que todo quede uniforme. Yo obviamente pinté uno rosa, uno café y uno amarillo. El vasito lo pinté de color azul, le agregué una cereza, también le agregué chocolate derretido y no manchen, se me super antojó todo esto. Le hice una carita kawaii para que se viera súper bonito. ¡Y listo! Así es como nos queda este squishy.
We have this bucket filled with slime and there's mystery fidget toys inside, so let's see what we get.
Ooh, let's go! Okay, Mao, it's time to dig for the first one.
Ew, this is so slimy. What is this? Wait, here's one. Ooh, a puppy!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, next one.
Let's see. A fidget spinner.
Oh my god.
Okay, next one. Ooh, I love these.
Oh my god.
Okay, next one. Ooh, it's a squig.
What?
Okay,
next one.
Okay, right here.
What's that?
Ooh. It's a noodle.
Noodle! My favorite!
Last one. What is this? Ooh, it's a squishy!
And we're giving away Poppets to our TikTok followers.
Choosing soon, guys!
Organizing my fidgets, part one. I'm going to be moving all of these fidgets into that new drawer. I'm going to start with emptying all of my fidgets on my bed. It's so crazy seeing all my fidgets in one place. So now I'm gonna have to move all of these fidgets into there. In my first drawer, I think I'm gonna start with my Poppets and Dimples. Speaking of dimples, I got this dimple as well as all of these simple dimples from infinitefidgets.com. The shipping for these fidgets were free, so if you guys would like to purchase these, the link will be in my bio. I'm going to put all of my Poppets inside of this really cute basket. This is the best I could do. If I get any more Poppets, I could probably fit some inside of the space. And it fits really nicely in my drawer. Now moving on to all of my dimples. First drawer completed. Organizing the rest of my fidgets in part.